up everybody, welcome back to Tankas Club. This is my North American account, and I thought to myself today, because I don't have a lot of premium tanks on this account and I got some gold from the last battle pass last month, I'm going to open in this video 3 German containers and let's see if I'm going to be lucky or not. We got here 10% drop chance to win any tank. They got all the same drop chance, whatever the tier 7 star premium tank or the VK9001, the tier 10 collector heavy German tank. So yeah, it's gonna be interesting. Let's just do it and let's see if it's worth it to open those crates or not. Let's do it. First, numero uno. Okay, already worth it. I was just talking. Yeah, crates numero uno. And we got already the first tank. Maybe the second tank, why not? Let's keep going. Are you kidding me? Wow. 3 crates, 2 tanks. It's gonna be, I think, just impossible. 3 crates, 3 tanks. But let's just do it. I'm already just so happy about having 2 new tanks on my North American account. So let's keep going. Third tank maybe? Nope. But hey, come on. I got what I needed. Some new premium tanks from only 3 crates. Not bad at all. Let's check them out. That was a tier 8 and a tier... Oh, my first tier 8, even my first tier 8 premium German tanks on this account, not bad at all. Nice, the Kampfpanzer M41, 90mm and E75TS. 2 great tanks. Yeah, I'm gonna buy the equipment later. And stuff and try those tanks out. Not bad at all. I'm really so happy about this scope opening. That was yeah, finally again a lucky opening, and that was worth it for sure for me. Yeah, that's it for this video guys, just a fast opening some German containers that are right now in the store. And as we saw here, we got a good, really good drop chance, 10% drop chance to get any tank from tier 7 to tier 10. All of the most, not all of them, but most of the tier 10. I mean, most of the premium and collector tanks, German tanks in this game. So that was really worth it. Now it's up to you if you want to open those crates or not. For me, as we saw here, worked very well. Yeah, maybe I'm thinking about to buy more crates. We will see. But that's it for today and for this video. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, guys. And again, see you soon for sure in the next one. Bye-bye.